Hi Alex, what happened?
After we received numerous messages that 25 people have collapsed and they wanted us to come in and visit, a small group of us went with no cameras, no protest. We went to ask to have a chance to visit our friends in detention. We waited for 2 hours at the gate for Serco to deny our chance to visit our friends in detention.